assets of the facility. Be careful on your approach, Avengers. There is a group of AIM forces up ahead.
AIM units on radar. Next! Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
There they are. Well done, Avengers. Is unaware of our presence in the area, but the path to the entrance is very narrow. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Party time! Don't worry! Enough of me to go around! I missed my unibeam!
Enemy is down. Well done. That squad member has been neutralized. The team are no longer a threat.
Heads up! We got company!
Okay, folks. The short of it is, because the gamma process mutates DNA, the abomination clone we're looking for was never human in the first place. No transformation, all monster. Surprisingly, the opposite for inhumans. We still gotta be exposed to Terrigen to activate our powers.
Assault team, do not let them reach our asset.
We got some not-so-friendlies!
These enemies must be defeated.
Boy, did you choose the wrong side!
Jarvis, is there anything in AIM's database on how this clone might differ from the original?
Other than programmed obedience and increased aggression, their notes are sparse.
Thank you for participating in this experiment, Avengers. I'm sure the data I'm about to gather will be most informative.
You're bluffing. You've only got one move, Doc, and it's never gonna work on the Avengers.
You're so slow! It's so sad!
Clone is defeated. Well done, Avenger.
Okay, sorry if this sounds a little too unprofessional, but that was intense. Clone abominations are no joke. You all did an awesome job. It was a pleasure to watch you work. I was taking notes.